Time Grammy nominee, the still magical Joss Stone.
Just had enough.